block. This is a close to my heart block, and it has this white cloudy situation going on. And I think it's actually just moisture that's trapped in the surface of the block. I have my handy dandy heat tool, and let's give it a try and see what happens. Okay, and we're 31 seconds into this video and most of the cloudiness is gone. So there you have it. This is how you fix an acrylic block for stamping. Have a great day.